I think a referendum right now is the wrong time. Recovery first, referendum later. Mark, you've had your head stuffed with nonsense, son. Right? There's always a right time for a referendum. Otherwise, it'll always be the wrong time. So a referendum now is fine. Don't listen to all that jargon that we need to recover first. Right? We're recovering. Whether we have a referendum or not, we're recovering. Yes? And the people are not sick and fed up of referenda. And the Scottish people will be healed and brought together by a referenda. So IndyRef 2 suits everyone except Westminster, which has governed Scotland very, very badly for 313 years. All I would say is when we do become independent, it